our helmet's friend. Honda, 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 KTM, KTM.
No, go ahead.
Okay. Many parts of it. Nice smell of pine needles and dust. Starting to gain some elevation here and a little tightness. Yeah, you gotta stay focused on the trail. If you go off anywhere here, it's gonna be a problem. So this trail apparently is 14 point something miles long. And then it ends up at Alamo Mountain Trail. It's also a hiking trail. That's probably what that bench is for. Can't see the road when you go too close. Just dust. I think that's Gorman over there in the distance. We're just like one hill over on a ridge. Very nice. Beautiful. Getting a little bumpy here. Oops. This would be hard to go back up. Not impossible, but hard. I hang back a little bit so I don't get all the dust. I think after rain or something, this would be really nice. Well, it's never going to rain in summertime. And the trail closes in November, apparently. I never thought of Los Padres as a separate place to ride. I was always thinking of Gorman. But that's a whole different area. It's a national forest, so got their own things going on here. I like the warning though. Yep, that's what you don't want to go over the edge anywhere. And you hit the mountain and it drove you off. What's the best way to do this? Should we just drag it flat? Okay, make sure it doesn't steer down the hill. Okay, I got it, I'm holding it. Cliff action here, very nice. Just another day in a Black Diamond Rider's day. Easy. A loose choppy rock part. That's pretty hard. Jesus. Oops. Okay, let's take a rest here. Okay.
You're rocking a hard place. And my hopes are riding through that thing. On our way home, I think this is Gold Hill Road or whatever. It's a road that goes around this mountain, and then we go straight down the mountain where the car is. Probably one of the hardest 14 miles we've ever done. I might have said that a few times because I mean it. 2 o'clock, we started at like 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, wow. Thank you. said if everything worked out, we'd come out there, but didn't quite work out. Other people said they've done it, but we didn't do it. I think snowy was too much.